Hello everyone, my name is Yashmit. I'm going to tell you a story. Once upon a time, there was a mother fox. It gave birth to a baby fox, but it sadly died. And then there was a Brahmin who adopted the fox, and the Brahmin's wife agreed to adopt the fox. The Brahmin's wife gave birth to a child. The Brahmin's wife carried them both daily. One day, they were too plain. And the baby got hurt, and the fox was coming close. The woman thought he was going to kill the baby, so it came here and pushed the fox, and it got hurt. One time, the Brahmin's wife went out to fish. Fetch water. Then she told the Brahmin to take care of the fox and their son. The Brahmin was careless and did nothing and walked away. And then the fox tried to protect it when a snake came. It started attacking the fox, but the fox attacked the snake and the snake died. And with the blood on the fox's face, he went outside and thought that the wife would be happy, Brahmin's wife would be happy because he protected her son. And then she got back, and when she saw the blood on his face, she threw the bucket of water and threw it at him. He got hardly wounded. And the Brahmin's wife came and saw the big snake died, and the son was all yet. When the Brahmin came, she told the story. When she came in, she was heartbroken. And then when the Brahmin came, she told him the story. The moral of the story is think before you act.